Russia has unveiled an upgraded version of its S-70 Okhotnik Hunter Unmanned Combat Aerial Vehicle, UCAV, a development that solidifies its position in the next-generation warfare arena. This advanced iteration incorporates features that align with the specifications of a 6th-generation combat aircraft, setting new standards in stealth, autonomy, and multi-role capabilities. Initially designed as a heavy stealth drone to complement Russia's Su-57 fighter jet, the S-70 Okhotnik's transformation into a 6th-generation platform reflects Russia's ambition to stay competitive with Western counterparts. The new version is said to boast enhanced artificial intelligence, AI, improved stealth features, and advanced electronic warfare systems, making it a formidable asset in modern conflicts. The upgraded Okhotnik features a redesigned flat exhaust nozzle that reduces its infrared signature, enhancing its stealth capabilities. Combined with its tailless flying wing design, the drone is nearly invisible to radar, a critical advantage in contested airspace. The upgraded S-70 Okhotnik boasts cutting-edge features, including advanced AI that enables autonomous missions such as targeting and precision strikes, a versatile arsenal of weapons ranging from missiles to guided bombs with potential for future upgrades, and seamless coordination with manned Su-57 fighters as a loyal wingman. Its electronic warfare systems can jam enemy radars and disrupt communications, while its stealth-enhanced flying wing design and flat exhaust nozzle reduce its radar and infrared signatures. Additionally, with an operational range exceeding 6,000 kilometers, it excels in long-range reconnaissance and precision strike missions, making it a powerful and versatile tool in modern warfare. The upgraded S-70 Okhotnik represents a significant step forward in Russia's military modernization efforts. As tensions rise globally, possessing a 6th-generation drone provides Russia with a strategic advantage, especially in regions where air superiority is contested. The Okhotnik's capabilities make it a valuable asset for both conventional and asymmetric warfare scenarios. The drone's ability to operate autonomously and its potential for swarm operations align with the future of combat, where unmanned systems play a pivotal role. Additionally, its stealth features and long-range capabilities ensure that Russia can project power across vast distances, including areas like the Arctic and the Pacific, where geopolitical interests are intensifying. Russia's advancement in drone technology comes at a time when nations like the United States and China are also racing to develop 6th-generation systems. The S-70 Okhotnik's upgrade underscores the increasing importance of unmanned platforms in achieving air superiority and influencing global power dynamics. While Western nations have focused on multi-domain operations and network-centric warfare, Russia's approach integrates its legacy of robust air defense systems with cutting-edge technology. This creates a potent mix of offense and defense, challenging NATO's and other adversary strategies. The upgraded S-70 Okhotnik is expected to enter full-scale production in the coming years, with mass deployment likely by the late 2020s. Its development reflects a broader trend of integrating unmanned systems into traditional air forces, paving the way for a future where drones take on increasingly complex roles in combat. With its advanced features and multi-role capabilities, the upgraded Okhotnik not only enhances Russia's military capabilities, but also serves as a testament to the country's engineering and technological prowess. As the world watches, this stealth drone may very well shape the future of aerial warfare.